Hello and good day. I'd like to share a very simple but very powerful tea elixir that's going to help unclog your arteries. Millions of people worldwide are suffering with clogged arteries called atherosclerosis from poor diet, high blood pressure, diabetes, obesity, as well as many other metabolic problems that can be helped and prevented. The adult heart pumps approximately 2,000 gallons of blood each day through an amazing 60,000-mile-long network of arteries, veins, and capillaries. Arteries are blood vessels. It carries oxygenated blood away from the heart to all the tissues, organs, and cells of the body. Normally, the artery is supposed to be nice and opened up and smooth where the blood supply can get through. But over time, that plaque continues to build up in those arteries and starts blocking off the blood supply to those vital organs. And it's the buildup of these fatty deposits and plaque that's commonly known to harden or clog those arteries. So making a life change and getting rid of those poor old habits. As you start adding this elixir tea into your diet, this will help prevent clotting in those arteries and help cleanse and unclog those chronically plaqued arteries. So I want to share some simple, basic physiology of these plaque-reducing foods that can help you get well real quick. The chemical in green tea, EGCG, known as epigallocatechin 3 gallate, is known to break up and dissolve protein plaques in the blood vessels that reduces the flow of blood to the heart and brain. The flavonoids in green tea help fight inflammation in the body. And it's the inflammation that's tied into the plaque formation that occurs within those arteries. Green tea helps fight that bad cholesterol within your body, those LDLs. That's what leads to plaquing throughout your arteries. Green tea will also increase your metabolic rate, helping your body burn that fat. Cacao powder helps break down plaque buildup within those arteries. Cacao will give you those powerful antioxidant effects, which influence insulin resistance, and in turn reduces diabetes. Cacao will also protect your nerves from injury and inflammation and will give you those beneficial effects, allowing your body to be more satiated so you don't overeat. It will increase your cognitive function and mood. The epicatechins, which is a flavonoid compound found in cacao, is mainly responsible for its positive effects on the vascular arterial system, including the upregulation of nitric oxide production. And those powerful effects of nitric oxide allows that artery to open up wider and wider. What does that mean? That means more blood supply, more oxygen to those cells in the body. So here are your powerful anti-plaquing ingredients. You're going to need 1 cup of boiling water, 1 tea bag of green tea, 1 teaspoon of cacao powder, and approximately 1 teaspoon of natural raw honey or your natural sweetener. So I take my cup of boiling water, put my tea bag in there. Immediately after that, I want to take my cacao powder. And this is my favorite cacao powder, natural, organic. This has the highest concentration of minerals and magnesium of any food on the planet. This is as pure as it's going to get. I'll take that 1 teaspoon and stir it up really well in my tea. Then I'll take my organic or natural raw honey or any natural sweetener that you may have, put it in there, stir it up, and you will drink it down, preferably first thing in the morning or before any meal of the day. You can have this multiple times throughout the day. These are powerful, natural, healing foods that can do wonderful things for your arteries. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please share it with your friends and family. Leave your comments below, because there will be many. And most important, make it a great day. I'm Dr. Alan Mandell.